Some say the tax should be abolished entirely. Some say the tax should be abolished entirely. Some say the tax should be abolished entirely. Slavery was abolished in the U.S. in 1865. Slavery was abolished in the U.S. in 1865. Slavery was abolished in the U.S. in 1865. The government ought to abolish the tax altogether. The government ought to abolish the tax altogether. The government ought to abolish the tax altogether.